Good morning. It is 7 o'clock. I just left the cabin, which you can see right there maybe. There was a lot of people. It was just too dark inside to really get any good footage of pictures, but it was crowded. At least 21 people, I think coach counted.
And like 10 more outside.
And ton of tents outside as well. So it was a popular spot, and probably mostly because of the weather. But it's a very nice place. So if you are out in the middle of the woods and you need a cabin, you just go here. It is still wet and it is foggy, but it is not raining, which is really, really nice. Coach today, see if we can get in 25-ish miles, which will get us to Snoqualmie tomorrow, not too late. So that would be nice. So let's get it. The sun is burning through the fog, and it makes for some very, very beautiful lights here in the forest. Yeah, mist is rising from the forest bed where the sun hits and warms the mist, whatever. It's shining through the trees and showing some awesome rays of light. I can't show you any right now, but I think I will get a picture and then show you. It is quite amazing, which makes it so much more enjoyable to be here right now. Yeah, it's still cool, but it's not cold and it isn't raining, and it hasn't rained at all today, so everything is good, and I'm pretty sure it's just gonna get even better when the sun gets more warm and higher in the sky. It is just about 12 o'clock. This is what it sounds like in the forest in Washington. Isn't it just amazing? Total quiet. Wow.